Hi, this is Sean Hobson. What we're talking about right now is giving some good fundamental skills and some moves on the court that we can give to our point guards to make them the best they can be. And one of the things a point guard's got to be really good at doing is once he gets the offense started is setting good screens. Now, our point guard usually in most offenses is going to start with giving a pass to the wing or to the post. Once he passes the ball, most of the time in the offenses, it's the job now of the point guard to go set a screen. So what we're going to concentrate on right now is setting a good screen. The first thing we want our players to do when they go down and set a good screen is we want them to show the player that they're coming to set a screen for, show them that they're setting a screen. And we do that by showing a hand up. Anytime that somebody's running at you with their hand up, that means they're coming to set a screen for you. We also would like them to verbalize it, saying screen, screen, screen. That way they know that the screen's coming. So this is what it looks like, the first part of it. Go ahead. I got the ball. Go ahead. Screen.
Screen, screen, screen.
Good. So this guy now knows that the screen is coming. All right. Go ahead back. Now we're going to show the initial screen. Go ahead. You can come back over here. When he gets to set the screen, what we want him to do is we want him to set the screen with a good base, keeping his feet wide. You don't want to come standing straight up being weak, because if the guy comes off and bumps you, you're going to be knocked off balance and the screen's not really going to work. So we want you to be powerful on the screen. We want you to set a good low base on the screen. And the main thing is you want to protect yourself on the screen and not get hit as they're coming across. And the next thing is we want the guy to rub off the shoulder. So you got to be strong when setting the screen. It's very important that our point guards are able to pass the ball and then set good screens for our offense to work.